this is the new feature.
It's great to be able to say that, right? This is the one time only that we run one of the classic events such as the Captain's Cocktail Party, which I think is amazing, right? Now, the cool thing is, I at the door, while I was there standing next to the captain, just so you know, we pay attention to everything, and the captain even noticed, there was a certain point the captain leaned over and said, Felipe, did you realize that the ladies look absolutely beautiful tonight? And I have to agree with the captain. Gentlemen, don't you think the ladies look beautiful? Let's give the ladies a nice round of applause. Oh, come on, guys, I was expecting more. No, let's do it properly. Ladies, you know how beautiful you look. You know how long it took for you to get ready. Show the guys how it's done. Give yourselves a loud round of applause, ladies. You deserve it. This next person, he is the one with the tall hat. Let's hear for your executive chef de cuisine, Chef Frankie. In charge of the financial health of the ship, your finance director, Prabhat. In charge of all the drinks during this party and the cruise, let's hear for your beverage operations manager, Aline. In charge of all food and
damaged areas of the ship, please fill out for your food and beverage directions. Sashit! I cannot do my job without the gentleman, the brains behind the operation when it comes to entertainment. Your entertainment director, Vasil! Looking after all the team members, making
to break forth the rhythm and the rock. I will get mine, so get yours, and I'll cease what time.
The ball. then beverage director, Prabhat, your finance director, Ali, your beverage operations manager, entertainment director, Vasili, the best hotel director, the seven seed, Mark, your chief engineer, Daniello, and the best captain on the seven seas. Come on, everybody, very busy, but he came here to say hi, and I'm going to say it right this time. The one and only Captain Pedro.
And she's going to replace Imagination in Long Beach. No, sorry, Miracle in Long Beach. And we are going to go to Galveston.
Oh, wow.
So we are going to do some fantastic cruises over there. Then.
Hi Kim, this is Kim.
Okay, from
Titingnan ko. Sige. Yan ako tong kitchen. Makikita mo dyan, puro karnibal.
Rolling it, make sure it's nice and tight. So take from the bottom of your towel and roll it.